When are you gonna fess up? Make us rate payers understand why every time there's a downpour of rain, our roads wash away like they sand. We know you can blame global warming. We didn't come down the last shower, but we also know infrastructure is lacking in funding, but you have the power to change. Priorities, please. So goodbye, Bitumen Road, where the potholes of New Zealand thrive. You're not fit enough for our highways. You're not fit enough for our drive. Go back to the drawing board, back to the past, when the roads could withstand the rain. Oh, I finally realize the future lies with transport moving again. You'll do then. I bet you could start with a plan. And the other thing perhaps you could consider improving is public transport if you can. Maybe trains could replace buses. Well, that's right, they already do. But you didn't quite deliver on the payment increases you promised to them, now did you? Oh, did you know? Did you? Goodbye, Bitumen Road, where the potholes of New Zealand thrive. You're not fit enough for our highways. You're not fit enough for our drive. So back to back to the plans, back to where the future lies. We're not sitting down cracks or falling down puddles. We're seeing right through your lies. We're getting wise. Your lies. I could sing, I've been a star.